Okay, maybe I screwed it up in another way. Because I'm pretty sure that was supposed to work there. Believe it or not, the run that I have, that is my PB, was the first run I ever did. This is really annoying. Why did my first run have to be so good? Oh, crap. I screwed up. How many jumps does it take to actually kill this thing? Well, depends if you miss all your shots or not, I guess, right? There we go. Four at least? Okay. What the crap? Oh my god, this sucks. Yes, I am dancing. How did you guys know? Damn it, I missed the bullet! And I missed the double shot as well. Rip. I'm pretty sure it's over. I landed on the inside instead of the outside. That is terrible. Maybe we could still get the pixels though. If I hit the first laser, I'll pause for the other ones. Whoa! Oh my god, I made it, but then I didn't make it. Can you believe it? Oh, we got the pixels. That's interesting. Yeah, I think they're just random, dude. That's enough. I'm not gonna go for the thing. Hello? screwed up. Now I'm on a weird cycle. Maybe I should have just went for it. I almost forgot what I was doing. What? That's not good. Damn it. No more bullets. Seconds. Did it bam? Did it do? Did it do? Let's not screw it up this time, right? I'm not gonna go for it. I'll try to just actually get the PB. Maybe. Possibly. go. GG's 1023. So now, in order for me to PB, I definitely need to either do the quick movement or the boss glitch kill. I'll try some warpless, maybe. It still doesn't move me up any places, that's the funny thing. I need 5 more seconds. Six more seconds? Yeah. The other top 6 times are really crazy. 9 minutes or less, that's wild. Thanks for the GGs. Lovesick, Nate, Mac. Appreciate you guys. You get it. Got like another 35 minutes to play.